But first, breaking news in northwest Oklahoma City, where a car is tipped over the side of an overpass.
This is a look at Britton Road over Lake Hefner Parkway. It took fire crews about an hour to get out there and clear the wreck. No word right now on that driver's condition.